From the fastest growing local news station, this is WPBF 25 News First at 4 with Tiffany Kenny, Victor Blackwell, and Mike Lyons with your First Alert forecast. This is WPBF 25 News First at 4.
Martin County's most beloved beach is about to get some much-needed TLC.
Jim Abath is live along Bathtub Beach on Hutchinson Island with more on this makeover. Jim?
That's right, Tiffany. What an absolutely perfect beach day, by the way, to be out here. A lot of people are walking up and down Bathtub Beach here, but they won't be able to do that for very long. You can probably see why. They've already got a lot of machinery here. They're going to be bringing pipes in here to take care of that massive dune restoration project, which should make a lot of people very happy. Roy Green has been bringing his family from Minneapolis to Bathtub Beach for years. He remembers back when his children were much younger.
They really enjoyed it, and the little tubs it would make in the sand and stuff and the dunes from the water, but it really made it a beautiful beach back then, and it's taking kind of a hard hit over the years.
Especially the last 3 years. Storms ripped the dune apart and stole the sand. The beach has been closed since October of last year, but a new restoration project should bring it back to life.
So the sand that we're bringing in here is actually sand that was traveling down the beach and got sucked into the inlet. So the sand that we're placing out here is sand that would have been on the beach otherwise.
Over 25,000 cubic yards of it in a project paid half by Martin County and half by the state. Just to give you an idea of the scale of the project, the dune is going to go from about where it is now, flat, all the way over to this pole over here. See that black tape up there? That is where it's going to be level, twice as high as I am, then slope down to the black tape on the next pole, and then down into the water. Pretty dramatic.
The way it looks now, but that's the way it was.
That's a huge amount of sand, and it's a big project, and a worthwhile project, I believe.
Well, that project should last about another month or so as they try and finish up the project here. They think they should be able to finish it up by the end of April and about May 1st. Then they'll go into the next phase of the project. Most of the parking lot has been covered for a while. They think they'll be able to recover some of it to allow some people to come in. And that's good news for you. So look at that a little after May to be able to come back here at least part-time, if not full-time. Live on Bathtub Beach, Jim Abath, WPBF 25 News.